The Uganda Hotel and Tourism Training Institute was re-established by an Act of Parliament in 2015 to train the human resource in hotel, tourism and hospitality sector and also do research in the industry that can influence government decisions. The academia in the tourism and hospitality sector from both public and private institutions like Makerere University, MOBS, Kampala University, Nkumba University, among others, converged at Uganda Hotel and Tourism Training Institute to launch the Institute's research agenda of 2022-2025 that shall guide research activities in value addition to local cuisines, enhancement of cultural heritage, hospitality, and tourism education, among others.
We are aiming at doing action research. Research that is going to provide information to help in resolving problems or filling up gaps in the tourism sector, the hospitality and tourism sector. So our research is going to be looking at areas where there are gaps, where there are challenges, where there are problems, and at the back of it, what we want is to make a contribution to improving our sector through research. Jenny, to do this research and come up even with a cookbook. This cookbook is going to help us to train our students how to cook this food very well and be able to put it on menus, a standardized menu.
It was agreed upon by the stakeholders that there is need for the training curriculum to be changed in order to foster training in the local cuisines and cultural heritage, which shall see promotion of local tourism.
Basically, to improve on culture. Our country has been hit by the pandemic that is really struggling to come back in terms of tourism. If we have our tourist site not accessible because of COVID, at least people can access tourism through food. When people come to Uganda, they want to go to Ankole, they want to eat a shabu, they want to go to Acholiland, they want to eat that malakwang, they want to eat those lapena, they want to go to Soroti, they want to have ebo, they want to come to Jinja, they want to have mvuluga, they want to have mboli, they have to go to, want to go to Mbai to have malewa. But these kind of foods are not within the culture.
They also add that UHHTI should be promoted to a degree awarding institution so as to improve on the quality of human resource in the tourism and hospitality sector.
Quite where I've come from and where we're going, we have started on the journey. First of all, this institution is now over 25 years. Government has put in money in improving infrastructure, equipment, training of the workers, the staff who teach is in progress. As far as facilities and facilitation is concerned, government has put in we have attracted funding from World Bank. So as far as equipment and staffing is concerned, we are there and we are ready. Now, one is that our courses are so peculiar. They are so on high demand. For a long time, they have not been considered. So one, it is a grey area to venture in.
Rosemary Chinomugisha, the commissioner, Uganda Hospitality and Tourism Training Institution, allayed all the fears of the academia, saying that government is committed to turn it into a center of excellence. She thereafter launched the research agenda. This report was compiled by Lubega Ivan for the news.